One very long race. Better be careful than smashing people. So.
Have fun, but don't be a douche.
I should be the league model.
Good luck, everybody.
Good luck, bon chance.
Start was okay. Now stay alert for threats around you. Race officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Caution, caution. Thank you. clear.
I keep on.
There's only 4 seconds gap between you and the car ahead. You keep pushing. Just managed the gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty.
Very large case of advantage.
Gap to the car ahead is 7.8 seconds. Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. Be aware, we expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Battery is low on energy. Reduce ERS deployment. Our gap to the car in front is 15.0 seconds. This lap, push hard on the in lap. In this lap, and remember the speed limit. We'll be penalized if we exceed it. Keep that in mind as you approach. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Gap ahead is 31.9 seconds. If the car behind tries to overtake you, he has a time penalty. Thank you. There's 5 laps of fuel remaining. reduce the ERS deployment, please? We need to charge the battery. To consider switching to a lower fuel mix, we may not finish on the current settings. Have 2 laps of fuel remaining. Just managed the gap to the car behind. We think he's got a time penalty. Blue flag.
Unless you're through running into the braking zone.
Okay, we need some energy harvesting. Reduce ERS deployment. less than a lap of fuel now. The tank is empty.
Oh wait, no, he has a time penalty.
Nice.
Time penalty.
You controlled this race. You definitely controlled it. You went for fastest lap and you got it twice. Congratulations, man.
Nice. Oh, Zephyr, you must have had another penalty.
Yeah, he had a 5 second. I was trying so hard to not get lapped by Tron right at the end.
No, you kept out of the way, fine.
Oh no, well, I was trying to not get lapped because I'm like, I just need to hold up one more lap. So I was actually burning my fuel down to the point where I would have to coast around my final lap in low fuel mode.
Zephyr, that was a good race.
If either of you or both of you would like to post that video, I'll watch the whole thing because...
I think you're on top of me.
I was watching your dots more than I was watching the road. And you guys kept switching places. And no one
every
got
lap.
That's
who, Zephyr and Muse?
Yeah. Every lap at the first chicane and at Escar.
Well, strategically...
For the entire race.
I think I ran my race just about perfectly, but I had a couple of little spins that cost me like 5 to 10 seconds, and that was the difference between me being lapped and me not being lapped. I was totally clean though, so I was very happy with that.
Mr. Tron, you're a championship leader now.
Oh yeah? Wait, where do I see it?
You dance and then go to the lobby. We'll have a look.
Yo, nice racing, Lucky. It was really fun racing with you that whole race.
Yeah, we kept it pretty clean too.
Back and forth racing the whole time.
Yeah.
I don't think I was ever gonna be able to beat you because I had a 5 second penalty from the going into the pits too fast.
So yeah, like, I had a three.
Yeah,
I thought you had a three as well, so I was pretty nervous about.
I had only 1 3 and 1 5 until, well, 2 3s and 1 5. Until the last lap where I slightly cut the last chicane. But I knew I was never gonna pull away from you enough. We just kept on saying each other's DRS and just kept on overtaking each other for like 15 laps.
Yeah.
Well, hey, we've got a tight race for the middle positions. Lucky Moose has 33 points, Mega Man's got 28,
points?
I got 28. You go to standings.
Also,
in the league menu.
Clean, good racing.
Yeah. So that fifth was big. I lost out big time in Belgium by crashing out one lap shy of being classified, so I lost 10 points or 8 points there.
Yeah, Zephyr, I thought you had me with the undercut.
Yeah, the problem I had though is I had that 5 second penalty even then. I tried to pull away, but I just couldn't get away from you enough even then.
Oh, I see it now.